Yes, so what's up, my people? How you doing? Hello from the other side. If you're in Nigeria, what's up? If you're in Ghana, Chale Afana, what did happen? If you're far, far New York City, hey man, what's going down? My name is JSB and I'm live in five with one and only internationally recognized, and how I want to put the language again, something inspiring for you guys every Tuesday. RCN chat room, our live room here on Facebook, is back again, and we're back with another start. You see the way I got today, Abi? I'm looking different, right? Why? Because we have a different art here today. I have one very, very natural born musician. This guy, he does music in his mother tongue. He is blessed with the way and style he does it, and trust me when I tell you, this guy has style. I dressed this way today because I didn't want him to outshine me on set today, because I don't want trouble, I don't want to get fired, you know. So I had to come out looking stylish, because when I hear pardon si, I know there's drama. So you have to be very observant and careful. Ladies and gentlemen, without wasting much of your time, give it up for Pardon C. One mama.
Do you mind if I say one mama? Out of hell on them, man. It's your boy P in the building.
Yeah. Down to earth. That's what I'm talking about. You have to be down to earth if you want to be successful in life. That's the way it's supposed to be. Humility, then bolaka. Anyway, you want to interpret it. How you doing, man? What's
I'm doing
up?
Good, Baba, man. I'm doing good.
Oh my God, man. Look at you. You're looking fresh out of the kitchen. I know you're blessed with the vision.
With a try, man.
But I don't see.
Small.
How can I be like you when I grow up now? You know, I mean, so flying from state to state.
You know, see your planes now.
Getting all the flashy girls, you know.
No.
Getting involved with, you know, some good money. How can I be like you? Show me the way, man.
You don't come now.
I don't come, Abi.
Make a drink something, I
think. But I see, welcome to our live chat room. We go every Tuesday on Facebook Live. And we try to, you know, bring a couple of people over here to interact with them and congratulate them for their successful movement.
That's a good man.
And, you know, also try to enlighten them about what their fans think about them and try to contribute back to their fans. One way or the other is giving back to the people. So we bring you on a hot seat to have a discussion with you and get to know you. So I would like you to share with this beautiful audience of mine right here, because I saw on your page a few minutes ago, someone has already signaled my boo. Don't worry, he's here. Please tune in and tell your friends too. Your boo is on live on RCN chat room. All right, Pardon C. So I know a lot of people know you as Pardon C here in America, but many of some of those people don't know your real name. I'm definite about that. So let's start with that question, Pardon C. What exactly is your real name?
My real name is Obinna Okoro, and Obinna means father's heart. Now, it could be father in heaven or biological father, but I always want to refer as father in heaven. Yeah. You know? So that's what it means. You know, Okoro, that's my last name. So Obinna Okoro, that's my name.
Beautiful. And where is Obinna Okoro from?
I'm from Imo State, Nigeria, in West Africa.
That's beautiful. And that is why you choose to sing more in your Igbo dialect when you sing your song, because you're proud. You're a proud son of Igbo.
Definitely.
Ndiwo kwenu. Kwenu, kwenu, kwezu onu. He's real from the land. He's from the motherland. All right, how long have you been doing this? I mean, how did it all begin?
I started my music career basically 2007 to 2008. I was still in a college back home in Nigeria, you know. So I recorded my first professional music 2008, and I did my first video 2009, but I just stopped music in between because I was still in school then. So, and I read biotechnology, so it's like a course that I have to be in the class to do laboratory, you know, other stuff. So it's not like courses where you just go online and do assignments, so it requires my presence in class. So I took a break, but my first video was 2009. It was like on Hip TV, and Nigezy back then, you know, like we've been hustling then. You know? So, but then there was no money no today that time, honestly, you know. But now,
so money don't do now,
never today, but at least we did try. you know, compare with then,
I'm
man.
Telling you.
Then
I'm
was telling like, you know, back home in Nigeria, you know what I'm talking about.
I feel you, bro.
So, you know, you. I started, you know, 2007, 2008, you know, then took a break, then 2000, almost like 4 or 5 years break because of, you know, when I moved to the US, I had to get used to the system, the way everything runs. Then until 2014, I made a return to music and I have 4 videos out from 2014 to 2016. So, quite a good amount of accomplishment. So
that's beautiful, man. That's beautiful. Yeah. You really did great for yourself, you know. And the fact that you decided to take a pause and actually, you know, get done with your education, that is really powerful because I know a lot of people are actually watching this right now. Yeah. It's just like back home in Africa when some people usually see me doing my thing, you know, on the street. Mm-hmm. And one fateful day, someone saw me with my NYC khaki and it was like, uh-uh. Then I was on a long dreads and they were like, ah, Rasta, which time you go to school? Yeah. I'm like, oh, really? You know what? Never mind. I don't have anything to explain to you. So, you know, a lot of people might be saying, pardon, see, you know, but you see, that is the way it's supposed to be. Yeah. You know, you're not supposed to come out and put all your, you know, your belongings outside and say, hey, this is what I'm doing. No, man, you give them what it is, man. Yeah. Right. So how's the journey been for you so far? I know, you know, it's been a bit rough though, but I know there's been some smooth edge too.
Yeah, it's not been easy.
I've been seeing your Facebook one. You've been chopping life, man.
To be honest, you know, life is good.
We're of doing course, good, bro. Cheers to that, time, man. Cheers to that. Cheers to that. Cheers to the good life.
And at the same time, it's not easy, you know. So, but I thank God for everything. I thank God for the talent because I do something and put it out there and people appreciate it.
That's the way it's supposed to be.
I got a lot of positive comments. Like, if you do a video and put out there and you go check your channel and you have 20 dislike against 1,000 likes. It means a lot of people love what you're doing. So you gotta keep doing it.
Yeah.
You don't have to be discouraged.
No.
So far, so good. I thank God. I'm not where I wanna be, but.
You're getting there. Definitely, because I see your moves and I'm proud of you. The first time you came to the house, in my studio, you know, we had a little discussion, you know. Yeah. I mean, since then, we haven't really met now. We haven't seen because you've always been busy. You're always, you know, so this is the second time we're actually meeting.
Yep.
And we're live on RCN chat room to let you know how important this brother right here is and every other person we have brought on the TV, on our set, rather. Make a note to speak English too much. Mm-hmm. Okay, so, pardon C. We have some few questions for you.
Okay.
This is how we do it here. Okay. And we also have a brain teaser question or sometimes riddles. We just use it to spice it up.
Okay.
You understand? But I know one of these things, what I know is you must feel one. I know that for a fact.
There is no success without failure.
Abi? Okay, good. I like that. Okay, so haven't asked you most of those questions, and I'm glad, you know, to know that you have actually gone through all you've been through and you ended up achieving. You know, there's one of your videos I really enjoy, Beautiful Wahala.
Yeah.
I love that video so much that, you know, the content of the video, the lyrics and the video itself, you know, really told a lot about the song.
Yeah.
That even if you're hearing the song for the first time, you catch the message through the video, Who shot that video?
It was directed by Wale Champion Studio. Mm-hmm. And that was actually the first video he did for me.
Beautiful.
And now he has done like 3 videos.
So 3 videos?
He caught my heart with that video.
That's a nice one, man. I like that. You know, big ups, Wale. I see you, you know. We probably might walk in the future. Pardon C, can you tell me a couple of collabos you've done and who you've done it with?
I've done some collabos with... I don't want to mention names.
Mm.
These are songs that I've not put out.
Okay, beautiful.
So, but basically on my own, I've mostly doing my own thing because I'm kind of guy that I don't really have so much belief in. I have to feature somebody that is great to make it because I will mention you like 2-3 people. You know, first song that brought Bracket out was in a collab. Yuri was made by Bracket. Alone. So that was actually a song that blew, you know?
Mm.
MC Galaxy Sekem was on his own. That was a song. Even the song he did with Davido was a hit, but Sekem was
Sekem
like
just brought him out like, you know,
on
crazy.
His own.
Having Two-Face to even do that on over there.
Tekno, you know that, Doodle, you know?
Yeah.
Pana. Kiss Daniel, Woju, you know, like, so you can do it on your own. But I have collabos that I'm working on.
Mm-hmm.
I'm not going to let it out until it's out.
Yeah.
But basically, most of my songs that are out are songs that I did.
Mm.
not because I cannot feature people, but sometimes I meet people that I want to do a song with. You know, so I want to make a song with you and know that you're going to support, because I know people that have featured people, and even for them to post the song on their page, you never, why I go give you money for collab? You don't know how to push the music. What's the need of featuring? You know what I mean?
Yeah.
You feature somebody,
you have a point.
You don't want an artist you know, promoting the song, he's never going to go anywhere. So.
I know someone who actually did that to an artist, and you know, it's discriminating. Yeah. But you know, we don't want to go into details.
So I want to do a song with you and know that you're gonna support it, and you're my friend. So I meet people that would do a song to, we do a show together, like Davido, Namide.
That's beautiful, Nyanya.
We run things. You know, if I want to do a song with you, it gotta be something we gotta come together. So we want to make this song great, and you know. And we're both gonna put together.
Yeah.
To it. I have a song with Joe's Chameleon. I'm gonna mention it because for some reason I posted it on my Instagram. In fact, we did this song, and the next day it was on MTV African News. Joe's Chameleon is from Uganda. He's probably one of the biggest artists in East Africa for the past 13 years. Been winning awards till last year.
Beautiful.
So we did a show. It was me, Joe's Chameleon, and Nyanya. We did a show together, and. To be honest, I never heard about Joe's Chameleon before we did this song because he's from East Africa. I don't listen to a lot of East African music. But when he was performing, people were screaming. And I'm like, oh. But we are at backstage. I'm like, who is this dude everyone was talking about, you know? So when he came back before, after my performance and everything that we talked about, he listened to my music. He watched Babe video. That was the video that I put out already.
Yeah.
So he watched it. You know, he let me see what you got. And he checked Babe video. Then he got like... 50,000 views then, but it has like 170,000.
He was surprised when he saw the views. He was like,
That was a nice song. I like it. Okay, let me hear the song you want us to do. I played it to him. He loved it. He said, okay, I'm going back next tomorrow. Let's go to studio.
Wow.
We went to studio. We made a beat. The song is dope. I've not put the music out because I want him to support me, and he's kind of busy running around. So we're going to plan the day we're going to put the video out. But I didn't pay him. He said, don't. Dude got jewelry, so he has money. He's been making money. He's not really after money.
Yeah.
He said, okay, let's make a song.
Yeah.
We want
to
plan
it. He wants to support.
Yeah, so not when I meet you, you say, give me $10,000. I'm going to pay you $10,000, do a collab with you. And
you don't
and
support
you're not going to support the movement. I mean, make sure if I'm spending that, you're going to support the movement. That's what a lot of people do that. They don't get them anywhere. Some people do, they're lucky, they blow.
They blow. You know, some people don't do it and they don't lose their money.
You know, they lose the money. So you got to be careful.
You got to be very smart, too.
Music is business, you know.
People have been using people to make money in this country and Africa. All in the name of music.
Yeah.
There is God.
Yeah, it is.
So, pardon C, where do you see yourself in the next 7 years?
Man, by God's grace, man, I see myself blowing really bigger than I am now, you know.
MTV Base, Trace Auburn.
He's already on. I got videos on MTV and Trace now.
Beautiful.
Know, we want something more than
beautiful.
That. You know, Babe wasn't on MTV. You know,
beautiful.
All those people, they play my video. You
so
actually
nice.
Have to get to that place before you. It's just like you're an artist. You know, you never had a video on all those places. And you say, God, nah, never blew. And God will be like, you have not done. You know, like, if you can't make it without going to class in the school.
True.
So you got to do what people that made it are doing. So getting video on MTV and some others, what I've done is like, it's a nest. You have to do
yeah.
it. If you don't do it, how you want to blow? You be winch.
I don't style. How you want to do it? You got to make the move.
You got to get it. You got to make the move. You know, pray for your tongue, exactly. You know? Yeah. So.
All right. So, pardon. See, we've actually now gotten to the segment where we brain tease every guest on the show.
Wow.
We give them a brain teaser question where you definitely have to fail the answer.
I'm waiting. I hope I make it, bro.
Yeah, yo, some people come in here and they get it, you know, but you're pardon C now, you know. All right, so pardon C. First question. John's mom had or has three kids.
John's mom
has three kids. Right?
Mm-hmm.
First kid is April. That's her name. The second kid is May. What is the third kid's name?
Three kids, April, May. I don't know. I can't say it's June, but I know it's not going to be June. But you already say this stuff is going to be difficult.
Let me take that again. John's mom has three kids.
Mm-hmm.
The first kid's name is April. The second kid's name is May. What is the third kid's name?
I have no idea. You gotta tell me.
Okay. John's mom, right? Yeah. Okay. So if John's mom has three kids, and the first kid's name is April, the second kid's name is May, the third kid will be John.
I know he's not gonna be June. That's why I said I don't
John.
Know.
but you tried. Okay, yeah. Let's move over to the second one. You are running a race, and you passed the person in the second place. What place would you be? You the runner.
Yeah.
You pass person with the second place. What place would you be?
Second. I should be the first. But the way you're saying this, and I know it's not gonna be first. You
okay.
Pass
seven. Let me say.
You pass seven the second. Second. I'm tall. No. It's not tall because.
Well, you see, if you pass the person in the second place, that means you're the second.
Oh,
see. Ladies and gentlemen, Father C has been very nice to us here on RCN Live Chat Room.
You've been really, really wild.
And Father C, yeah, when you came recently, I heard one instrumental you were playing. What is it? What is the title of that song again you're about to drop?
Oh, man. It's a song, you know, not really a song I'm putting out now, but it's a couple of songs. Like, you know, I'm getting different sound and different sounds, so... Like low words, you know. I just put out Emergency.
Emergency.
You heard it, right?
Yeah, I heard Emergency. Yeah, I heard Emergency.
It got like 25,000 views. And it doesn't have an official video, just a ladies video, you know.
And it already have 25,000 views.
Yeah, Emergency.
What did you post it on YouTube?
Yeah, it's on YouTube and it's on every music blog, like Not Just Okay, 360 Knows, you know, those. My PR, he does a lot of good job trying to get my music on blogs and all that. So that's how
that's
people
beautiful.
Go
that's beautiful.
Get the traffic. Then I got the sound low, where it's, you know, it's not, yeah, I've not even recorded, but it's...
Okay, pardon, see, so what's going to happen is we're going to play an instrumental right now, one of your instrumentals, and we're going to have you freestyle, you know, do a little something for us, so, you know, we'll have you a little bit, you know, enjoy yourself. All right, so TJ, let's go.
Yeah?
Oh yeah, now show yourself.
Baby, I'll always, I'll always. Body, I'll always. Let me feel, I'll always, baby. Eh? Love, I'll always, I'll always. Now, body, I'll always. Can I see your tattoo, baby? Yeah? Look at the way she's shaky, but my man must spend all his money. Baby, shaky, shaky. Shaky, shaky, don't stop it, stop it. She know that I got a woman. I know that she got a man. She telling me she don't care. Say tonight I'm gonna be a boo.
Show me
all the west, all the west. I'm gonna be all the west. Can I see your tattoo, baby? Eh? Baby, all the west, all the west.
Yo, pardon.
But you all the west.
Let me show them a little bit what we talk about, west. You know.
What? Hey, go on,
see. She like that. Melody is in my brain. Music in my mind also flows through my vein.
Yeah.
See, I know they like to hear her complain. Cause she's got that where they boss my brain.
Hey.
See that mama see that sweet.
You mean I say that you gonna flow for this song, bro?
Love it when I'm with you. Feel fly like the music in my memory.
This song battle,
see the thing know they heavy me.
Your waist,
The thing know they heavy me.
But we are always baby.
Ladies and gentlemen, pardon C, one of
always,
Abuja, I say Abuja,
baby.
Africa's international entertainers we have right now in America. Thank you very much, pardon C. This is RCN Live, and we come your way next week, Tuesday. My name is JLB. Shout out to Olu, shout out to TJ, shout out to everybody on the crew of RCN. Peace, God bless you. Remember, just stand bold, and you'll be too cold to be old. I love you.
Yes.